to another episode of Cooking with JoJo. Today we're making a healthy recipe including only three ingredients. This recipe is perfect for dinner parties and healthy lunches. I only use three ingredients. My first one being oil. I prefer to use the Flora kind because it's lower in calories. Salt. Shout out to my main man Jamie. And kale. My one is baby kale and you can pick it up from any of your local stores. It's only £1.50, so really there's no excuses. Now let's jump right into the video. First things first, preheat the oven to 180. Now I'm going to open up the kale, baby kale if you wish. Empty it all into your colander. You want to make sure there's no mites or bugs in there. And thoroughly cleanse. And my all-important tip, make sure you wash those fingers too. You don't want to be giving food poisoning. Next step, we dab the kale dry. Drip, drip, drip goes the water. Okay, and just gently dab it dry. Make sure that the tissue doesn't separate onto the kale because you don't want to be eating tissue bits for appetizers. And we gently just dab like so. So what I'm doing right now, I'm just cutting the bigger leaves because nobody wants a big crisp or tortilla, as some of the young kids would say today. And just continue to lay these out onto the tray. Did you know a serving of kale has more calcium than one carton of milk? So listen, ladies and gentlemen, make sure to fill your kiddies up with kale this summer for healthy bones and healthy teeth. So next step, I'm gonna take my oil, whichever one you prefer, I'm just using Flora sunflower with extra vitamin E. Next, now you don't want to be too heavy handed with this because, let's face it, it's a little bit high in fat. So gently dribble right over all the kale, like so. Nice. And then I'm back out with my mate Jamie. And again, not too high in salt, lads. We don't want fresh touch. And gently distribute all over the kale. Did you know that just one cup of kale contains omega-3s, magnesium, fiber, and 2 grams of protein for the gains? Hashtag getting ripped for summer. Now, just put the kale in the oven for 10 to 15 minutes until they're golden brown or crispy on the edge. But be careful not to burn them. We're not sending these to the crematorium. So I've just taken the kale crisps out of the oven. Now they might look burnt, but really they're just a very dark green. So, ready to dig in? Delicious! So now these are ready to serve. Thanks so much for tuning into JoJo's cooking show and I hope to see you again soon. Bye bye.